Yes, this motor will spin and I will show you this. But let's first try to answer the question, why does AC flow in our sockets and not DC? It wasn't always like this. To understand this, consider the device of the simplest AC and DC motors. A DC motor must have at least three windings, since with two it will have a blind spot from which it cannot move. Such a motor also needs a permanent magnet or electromagnet. And the DC motor also needs a collector, which constantly rubs against the current collectors and is the weakest link in the motor. The collector sparks, creates electromagnetic interference and wears out rather quickly. DC motors require periodic maintenance, which reduces their profitability in long-term operation. Now let's see how the simplest AC motor works. The great thing is that its windings can be designed for any voltage, since they can be connected through a transformer, which can also only operate on alternating current. In this case, the simplest AC motor only needs one winding. AC motors do well without magnets and electromagnets. Most importantly, AC motors do not require a brushed collector. Only bearings with a very large safety margin are subject to wear. The motor that I have assembled especially for you operates on Foucault currents or so-called eddy currents. To change the rotor rotation of such a minimalist motor, it is enough to slightly change the configuration of the magnetic circuit. Have a nice day, and see you on the channel.